Again, that's not good. No, alright, nothing's wrong with me, I'm fine. If I know what anyone asks, I'm absolutely fine. No, totally don't. Breaking news next morning. Oh, nice. Sorry for bloody sum. I even got a football. Yeah, fuck the replica, fuck that. Yeah, don't go and buy the actual official ball, they'll charge you the earth. Exactly, yeah, get the replica, that's a good idea. Don't get the bloody official one, that won't last 2 minutes.
So with Anthony Davidson is along.
Yeah. Who likes it there? Oh, so you are allowed to Bristol. Yes, you are allowed to Bristol, then. Huh? We could do a day trip to Bristol, me and you, that'd be awful. Cool. Does she actually? You're all about the one who lives at your home or the other one? The one we play Fortnite with or the other one? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, fine. Alright. You're on about the one who you haven't seen, you're on about your one. You're on about the sister. You're on about the one. You're on about the one who you haven't seen who's meant for the other one. Oh, the other one's the one we play Fortnite with. Right, okay. I was about to see the other one, but bloody hell. Oh yeah, I've come out of a load of spots lately on my face, and it's literally, it hurts mostly on the face because they get it right, you don't even expect them, but yeah, it's because your face sweats the most on your body. Off, man. You should have done it in the Harry Kane voice. Off, man. Off, man. Got my pants off, man. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright. Yeah. Might buy no kit.
Light rain will stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay.
I ain't spending any money on Man United like that. Probably got one. No, I've got one already. Yeah. I've got a poster, scarf, picture, kit, socks, pajamas. People never generally make sense.
Track's drying, but it's going to take a while to clear the standing water offline. Don't start thinking about slicks just yet.
Copy.
Gap to your teammate behind is 28.0 seconds. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far.
Ottawa. I meant not in Ottawa. Alright. Yeah. Obviously, this is our Formula 1 22 solo career mode. I don't know what episode this is. I think it's either episode... I think it's episode 9. It's either 7, 8 or 9. Obviously, on the Monaco Grand Prix. 7 out of 20 laps gone so far. Lap 8. I don't know if we're pitting at all because it's still raining, as you can tell. Pretty much weather, you know what it's like. On the intermediate tyres, Leclerc is in second, Russell's in third, Hamilton's in fourth, Sainz is in fifth. Watch MasterChef tomorrow.
Okay, looks like some of those puddles are clearing. We're still definitely on the right tyre for the time being, but we're probably not a million miles away from slick conditions.
Sorry about that, I just speak to my nephew on the phone because he's currently on holiday in Tenerife. Lucky shit.
That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Situation's an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got for now. Okay, be careful, we think you're going to start losing some tyre grip any time now.
Few laps left, nothing much is taking between the top five.
Good job, that was the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining, 5 laps of fuel left. Okay, this is your final lap of the race.
actually hate Monaco when it's raining because it's such a tough Grand Prix to do.
It's the one that everyone wants to win, and they've only gone and done it. What a fantastic result here at Monaco. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
Well, they clearly have a car that comes alive in the kind of conditions we were dealing with today. It's a very balanced package in the wet, and what that means is that the drivers have confidence to attack. And having that confidence gets you on the power earlier, it lets you brake later, and can put you a long way up the road.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everybody at the team. So let's review the driver's standings. Alexander increases their championship lead. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Daniel Ricciardo would be my driver of the day. He just outright refused to make any mistake.